So, Elliot, not the result we wanted today, but good to be out on the pitch in the Dagger shirt.
Yeah, of course. Obviously, on a team perspective, devastated to lose here. Not something we came into the game wanting to do. But on a personal note, thought that might want to come on. It was good to be back playing in the Dagenham kit. But yeah, on the whole, disappointed, definitely.
As you said, you've been away for quite a long time from the Daggers now. You've been on loan at Farnborough. How was your loan spell at Farnborough?
It was good, really good. Personally, got minutes, got confidence, got fitter, stronger, and we're on a good run down there. But obviously, my mind was always to come back here and try and kind of earn my place and show what I can do. So to get an opportunity to do that today, I was pleased. So.
And what have you seen on the pitch? You like to have the ball at your feet, you like to spread the play. Is that something that you want to just build on and try and earn Peter Taylor's sort of trust?
Yeah, of course. Even in training, I try and get on it. And obviously, I'm still learning my trade. And there's areas of my game that I need to improve, of course. But yeah, I do enjoy getting on the ball, trying to show what I can do, yeah.
And it's also been an eventful year on the international stage as well, with Guyana going into the Gold Cup in the summer. So more and more football heading into next year.
Yeah, of course.
Really.
Yeah, just trying to keep positive. Keep fit, just see what it takes me really, but yeah, I'm pleased.
And next year, you've got another year onto your contract. Hopefully you can just sort of now push on and then break into that team, which looks to be a very exciting year next year.
Yeah, definitely. It's just got to get my head down and work hard in the summer. Just literally work as hard as I can, and then what happens next year, what happens next year.
And then last game up against Solihull in front of the fans, it's probably just finish strong and just sort of give one back to the fans for sticking around all season.
Finish on a good note for sure, and that's a big game. Obviously, that Solihull are doing well, and obviously off the back of this defeat, which isn't what we want to do. It's a massive game.